Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to another short Ramadan reflection. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam reminds us of a person in this life who suffered a lot, went through a lot of difficulty, pain after pain, trouble after trouble. On the day of judgment, he will come before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say to the angels, dip him in Jannah. And the angels will go and dip him into Jannah and take him out. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say to this person, have you ever faced any difficulty? Have you ever felt any pain? Have you ever felt any hardships in life? The man will say, no, O Allah, I have never felt any suffering whatsoever. He will have forgotten all his pain, all of his suffering completely just from a single dip in Jannah. This, my dear brothers and sisters, is waiting for the believers. Whatever of the difficulties in this life, and there's many difficulties that a lot of us face. And this is the reality of this life. Even the happinesses are short-lived, but the difficulties are many. But one day when we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with us, then just a single dip in Jannah will make us forget every pain. It'll be long erased from our memory, and we will be with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So look forward to that day that you will meet him, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be pleased with you, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive your sins. Then all of these pains and difficulties that you went through for his sake, it will be all worth it, and you will be happy because of those pains and suffering that you went through for the reward that you received with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وجزاكم الله خير والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.